Good morning. We are in Berkeley for my son's field trip to the Lawrence Hall of Science. I am a chaperone, of course, since I'm the driver. We're the first ones here, right, guys?
Yeah!
It was such a windy road, I almost threw up. But hey, check out this view.
Look for the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean the bare necessities are Mother Nature's recipes that bring the bare necessities of life. Wherever I wander, wherever I roam, I couldn't be found off my big home. The bees are buzzing in the tree to make some honey just for me. When you look under the rocks and plants and take a glance at the fancy ants, then maybe try a few. The bare necessities of life will come to you. They'll come to you. Look for the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean the bare necessities. That's why a bear can rest at ease with just the bare necessities of life. Now when you pick a pawpaw for a prickly pear, and you prick a raw paw, well next time beware. Don't pick but the paw. When you pick a pear, try to use the claw. But you don't need to use the claw when you pick a pear of the big paw paw. Have I given you a clue?
He's jumping!
The bare necessities of life will come to you. They'll come to you. So just try and relax, yeah, cool it, fall apart in my backyard. 'Cause let me tell you something, little wretches, if you act like that bee acts, you're working too hard. And don't spend your time looking around for something you want that can't be found. When you find out you can live without it and go along not thinking about it, I'll tell you something true. The bare necessities of life will come to you. Look for the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean it. Bare necessities, that's why a bear can rest at ease with just the bare necessities of life. Yeah, with just the bare necessities of life.
Yeah, man!
Bring the beat in!
There you go. guys had fun?
Yeah!
What'd you guys get? What is that? A long noodle you guys bought?
It's this. Hi. And then you can connect them. And then we connected all of ours. Andrew got one, Emma got one, and it's
fun. Awesome.
I got two.
Emma got two. Oh, never mind.
Alright. Ready to go home, guys?
Yeah.
Seatbelts on?
Yeah.
You sure? One, two, three. Alright. See you guys back in Vallejo. If this is your first time bringing your kid to the Hall of Science, you might want to bring a helmet for them too. Should be a waiver form.